Hello YouTube, I'm the White Chicken and I am here with some Destiny multiplayer. I haven't done some of this in forever. The last time I played Destiny, I was doing the campaign. Sadly, I do want to mention that I think that campaign's over. I don't think I'm going to finish that because I did add an annotation to the last episode. I did add one just at the beginning of the video saying, like, yeah, this is probably the last video in the series, but it's kind of like I didn't record it that often. The videos were really spread out, and also not only that, like, I don't even know what the next level is, because, like, the Taken King broke this game pretty much. Like, I don't know if I have access to the next level or not. I'm kind of confused. What the heck, that was crazy. Like, I don't really know. The Taken King pretty much broke the game. Like, if you don't have the Taken King, you're pretty much screwed, which I don't have the Taken King, so the game is pretty much broken for me. I mean, it just, like, ruined the game. Like, if they're gonna do... I was trying to mantle it. Come on. Can you, like, not mantle in this game? I guess not. I don't know. But, yeah, I don't have the Taken King, but, if they're gonna make that big of an update, either make it really cheap, or make it an actual update, or just make it a new game. Like, pretty much the cost of the game was pretty much new. Like, that was the... It was kind of like the most... It felt like kind of like a lazy second game. They pretty much just made a second game, but just smacked it on top of the first one so they didn't have to add more code and didn't have to, like, add all this... Add a bunch of new stuff. I mean, they didn't have to make all kinds, but they did add a whole bunch. But, oops, that's why I was meleeing wrong. Dang it. Ugh, I was trying to switch my shotgun. I was meleeing, like, in Call of Duty. But, yeah, so I don't know, like, what the next level is. It's not, like, highlighting the next level for me. And I was trying to figure it out, going to, like, because I have completed the campaign on my hunter, which is this character. I've completed the campaign, but I was doing it. I was making the videos on Warlock. So, I don't know. Hey, gravity spikes. Original gravity spikes. So, yeah, I don't know. I may come back to the campaign, but I don't think I will. I mean... I don't know. Oh, come on. Yes. Yes. There we go. Oh, shoot. Oh, I'm still alive. Holy crap. Oh, shoot. I'm out of ammo. Oh! How did I do that? Oh my goodness, I don't know how I'm still alive. That was crazy. And got another kill. Holy crap. I don't know how I just did that. Oh shoot, that guy's a freaking bone arrow. Ah, dang it. But yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do the campaign anymore. Like, I don't know, like, what the next level is. Like, there's one that's sort of highlighted, but I think that was the one I tried in the last episode, and then it was like, I couldn't even do it. So, I don't know, I'm kind of, like, confused with it, but I think with the Taken King, they should have just made it a Destiny 2, not a Destiny 1.5, because seriously, I'll try to see if I can find a spot to hide for a second. Okay, hold on, look. Let me show you how the Taken King broke the game. Look. Look, this is uncommon. Okay, uncommon. This is epic. The uncommon is better. Or has more defense. Okay? That shouldn't happen. The uncommon should not have more defense than the epic. So basically, any grind you did before the taken... Now, I'm sure a lot of you know this if you've saved the game, because it's pretty old stuff. But if you've grinded out the game before taken king, all of that is now useless, a waste of time, and it's basically all the stuff you got was just completely is useless now, pretty much. All the uncommon stuff is better than the best stuff, which is, I don't know. I don't like the Taken King. Like, I think if I had the Taken King, I would like it. But that's the thing. That's why they should have made it a new game. Because it added so much. It changed the game a lot. But it made the campaign confusing. I don't know what's the next level. I don't think it's giving me the next level for on my Warlock. I really don't know what was going on with that. So, like, there, it went from like level 12, and the only thing I can find now is like a level 15 hard, but it's not giving me a normal mode. So I don't think it's like the next level. I don't know like what's the next level. Like I don't know. So like, and it's just really, I don't know. It's kind of dumb. Whoa, do I have like everything unlocked here? What? Oh, that's right. I was thinking I was on the Warlock. I'm like, holy crap, I have everything unlocked. I was thinking I was on the Warlock. No, I've had everything unlocked for a while. I have had everything unlocked. I just thought I was on my Warlock for a second. I don't know. I still have... Yeah. I don't need that anymore. Like, look at this. This is dumb. I'm getting rid of legendaries and using uncommon. That just shouldn't happen. That shouldn't happen. Like, if you're gonna add uncommons, make them like normal uncommons. Like, don't make everything else so terrible. Like, I don't know. I just... Like, that's why I think the Taken King, I'm sure, is fun and everything, but that's why I'm saying it should be a new game, because I think they did it. Like, I think if you have the Taken King, the Taken King's fun, but just Destiny Year 1 is dumb without the Taken King, so I don't know. Like, if... Dang it. Crap. That shotgun had a lot of kick to it, isn't it? Yeah, it is automatic. Okay. Just had a lot of kick for an automatic shotgun, which I guess that kind of makes sense. Hey, this is actually an old map, too. It's one of the original maps, which is kind of surprising. Does, like, everyone melee in this game now? Like, that's all that's happening is melee kills. I don't know. But enough on that. Yeah, I just kind of wanted to mention that the campaign is, like, over now for the most part. I mean, I might still come back to it, but I'm just saying don't count on it. It's most likely completely dead. I mean, I'm probably not going to record any more of that. I just want to mention that. But now let's just go to the gameplay. I've ranted on about that. So I've rambled on about that for a while. So, all right, let's see. Oh, there's a guy over here. Okay. Dang it. That's a freaking sword. It's Fury Song up in here. I'm just kidding. This isn't Call of Duty. That was a weird boy. I said that really weird. Killed him. There we go. Back in action. Let's go. I really want to upgrade this shotgun because this shotgun, like, regenerates ammo if you upgrade it enough. So I really want to upgrade this shotgun. Even though I hate shotguns. Well, I hate shotguns in Call of Duty. But, Wait, does it still count as a death even after the game's over? I surely hope not. That'd be kind of dumb. And why did it, like, put me into, like, a game that was already happening? Point two. That's terrible. Alright. My voice is sounding a bit scratchy. Get rid of that. I can get rid of that. I don't know what that is. Crumbled mask. Oh, that was like a mask that was only available during the festival thing, like the Halloween thing. So that mask was only allowed during that time. So that's what that is. So I don't need that. Smash it unwearable. That's no good. Alright. Galahorn's like not OP anymore, which is unfortunate because that's like the only good thing I ever had, and now it's not very good. But I can't. I'm using that right now. Because what I'd like to do, I wanna get to Zish. Right to Zah. I also need to get helium filaments. Okay, so that actually helps. Alright, cool. And I need to get helium filaments, basically. Because what I want to get to is... this? Yeah. This one. So really, I just need helium filaments. And then some more glimmer and stuff. And I should have it. And then upgrade it some more, of course. But that will just come in time. I don't play this game a lot anymore. I really don't. I used to play it all the time. But I don't really play it much anymore. Alright, we're still... like, why am I in a game that's already started? Do they not have lobbies in this game ever anymore? Like, what happened to the thing called lobbies? Like, does nobody stay in games anymore? Does everyone... like, literally everyone quit after a game is over? Or is the thing just, like, broken? Because this is absurd. If I play one game, I should stay in that lobby, and I should play the next game starting at 0 seconds or whatever, at starting straight from the beginning. I don't know. Oh, get wrecked, bud. Oh, dang it. I knew I was gonna die. There's no way I wasn't. I was really low in health. But that's okay. Oh, come on. Dang. That grenade. Dang it. Oh, heavy ammo on the way. Well, geez. Have I even got my super yet? Did I get that, like, last game or the game before? I don't know if I did. I may have. I don't remember, though. Holy crap! He's just... Oh, I guess the Galahorn's still good. Okay. Well, then. But I don't think it's, like, the OP gun anymore. Like, it's still good. I just don't think it's the OP gun anymore. Oh, shoot, I didn't have any throwing knives, throwing knives. Dang it. Crap. Alright, let's shotgun some people. See, I don't mind shotguns as, like, secondaries as much. But I don't know. I just don't like shotguns that much. I don't mind them as much as secondaries. Secondaries are better. But in, like, Call of Duty, when it's, like, a primary gun, it's, like... Yes! Oh, shoot. I didn't have any more ammo. I was like, shoot him! Shoot him! What are you doing? I didn't have any more ammo. Oh, that's a problem. It wasn't, like, flashing on my screen, was it? Maybe I'm just blind. I don't know. Where's this person at? It's, like, hurting me from down here. Well, that's because I started in late, bud. I still haven't unlocked my super. Dang it. Dang it. I did have that one little nice little feed in the first match. But then after that, I haven't been doing so well. Dude, this guy's like holographic legs. And that's crazy. No. Dang it. Couldn't even kill him. Hey. My score was 420. The date is 420. It's funny. I think it's 420. But yeah, today's date is 420. April 20th. So yeah. It's kind of fun. I think my score is 420. I don't know. I think it was. But that will do it for this video. So let's see what we did. We get anything? Oh, we did get stuff. Let's see what we got first. Let's see what we got first. Okay. So we got sniper rifle, which compared to that sniper rifle is worse. Get rid of that. And then, yeah. Yeah, just a thing to, like, do. To, like, decode. Decrypt, that's what it is. Decrypt. Or whatever. Whatever you want to call it. Sorry, my nose is a little stuffed, so I keep sniffing. Just start flying, bud. Just start flying. Thank you. Perfect timing, because I think it just started raining outside, and I need to go close windows. So, holy crap. It started raining really... It just suddenly started raining, guys. So you're gonna have to hurry up so I can decrypt this so I can close my windows in my house. So I don't want rain to get in the house. So, and also, oh crap! Dang it! I just realized this. My fan's on. So I apologize if there's like a constant background noise. I don't know if there is. Hopefully it's not too bad. Hopefully it's not too bad. But if there is, I'm sorry. I've been turning off my fan and, like, I've been dying from the heat, basically. I've done that in my past few videos because it's gotten really hot in my room. But I forgot to this video. Gosh dang it. I'm sorry, guys. I apologize. I really do. But that'll do it for this video. Hopefully this the background noise isn't too bad. But guys, hopefully you have enjoyed this. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. See ya!